Headquartered in Switzerland, Global Clearance Solutions, GCS, has announced the provision of 60 GCS-200 unmanned mine clearance vehicles to Ukraine. GCS stated, by mid-2024, we will deliver 60 mine clearance platforms to Ukraine, contributing to creating a secure environment, improving civilian lives, and saving lives. The GCS-200 unmanned mine clearance vehicle from the company is capable of remotely clearing explosive devices in an area, restoring agricultural land for economic purposes, and ensuring the safety of civil infrastructure. The GCS-200 can also perform light earth moving, transport goods, excavate soil, and uproot trees. Each GCS-200 unmanned mine clearance vehicle can clear an area equivalent to a football field in a single day. In the smoky battlefield, silent threats lurk. Hello, and welcome back. Today, we will unveil a crucial technology that is changing the rules of the game on the battlefield, protecting innocent lives. Let's explore the power of the GCS-200 unmanned mine clearance vehicle together. Landmines, buried explosive devices, are no longer a distant historical tale. The history of landmines dates back to the 3rd century in China when they were used to counter Mongol invasions. This buried or concealed explosive poses a significant threat to human life and property. It indiscriminately harms pedestrians, vehicles, and even innocent civilians. Globally, over 110 million landmines are still scattered across more than 100 countries, posing a threat to human life. During wartime, landmines are a defensive weapon; during peacetime, they can be horrifying. Since the end of World War II, over a million lives have been lost due to landmines, with countless others injured. The most challenging remnants of war to clear are not collapsed buildings and destroyed bridges but landmines. Through key statistics and charts, we can better understand the severity of the global landmine problem. It's not just a scar left by war, it's a serious global challenge. To ensure public safety, free from the troubles of landmines, and to create a stable and sustainable society, humans have invented various demining machines, with the GCS-200 being one of them. It is designed specifically for heavy-duty clearance tasks in high-threat environments to minimize the threat of landmines to humans and the environment. The GCS-200 is not just a machine, it is an innovation that saves lives. It is a medium-sized, multi-purpose unmanned mine clearance platform designed for heavy-duty clearance tasks in high-threat environments. Next, let's delve into its technical features and excellence. The GCS-200 not only has functions such as a manipulator arm, dozer blade, and forklift, but is also capable of efficiently clearing anti-personnel and anti-vehicle mines. Let's take a closer look at its technical features one by one. Firstly, let's focus on the armored protection of the GCS-200. It features a V-shaped hull and chassis made of high-strength hardox steel, providing excellent ballistic protection. This design aims to divert the explosive impact away from the platform, minimizing the threat of explosions. Next is the remote control system. The GCS-200 can be remotely controlled within a range of 1,000 meters, ensuring the safety of operators. The remote control range varies from 300 meters to 3,500 meters, depending on the specific configuration and working conditions. In addition to its powerful demining capabilities, the GCS-200 is also versatile. The standard three-point suspension system allows integration of a range of engineering attachments and tools, including mine flails and rotating mine plows for clearing anti-personnel and anti-tank mines. And it's not just the machine's teeth. The mechanical arm of the GCS-200 can not only excavate, capture, and lift ammunition and hazardous items, but also comes equipped with various tools for handling improvised explosive devices and clearing unexploded ordnance. It can extract items weighing between 650 and 2,000 kilograms from the ground. All of this is accomplished in extreme environments. The efficient cooling system of the GCS-200 ensures that it can operate in hot and humid conditions, providing faster and more effective cooling for the engine and ensuring outstanding cooling for all parts, extending the service life. In addition to its powerful technical features, the maneuverability of the GCS-200 is also impressive. With continuously variable hydrostatic drive units and hydraulic motors powered by an Allison gearbox, it achieves excellent traction and maneuverability. The GCS-200 is not just a technological advancement, it is a commitment to life. Its technical features make it a guardian on the battlefield, creating a safer future for us all. Thank you for watching. We hope you found the video informative and enjoyable. Stay tuned for more exciting content in the future. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to our channel for updates on the latest advancements in technology.